The dustmen are coming to our school today. There's their lorry.
Come on, man, you'll be late to school. It's time you went in. Yes, you can stop for a little while. Let's go over here and have a look.
Those are the school dustbins. They're much bigger than the dustbins you have at home. Schools make a lot of rubbish. The school dustbins are too big to carry. The dustman moves them with a trolley. Now the dustbin is going to be emptied. It's being lifted up. It tips over. And the rubbish tumbles out into the lorry. Now the dustbin is empty. It's coming down. The trolley takes it away again. The trolley is kept under the lorry. It takes two men to put it away. While we go into school, the dustmen drive away, taking the school rubbish with them. Have you ever wondered what happens to the rubbish you throw away? Let's follow the lorry and see. It's driving up to that big building. Inside the building, the lorry tips out the rubbish. Next, the rubbish goes into a big drum to shake out the dust. Can you see the dust? Then the rubbish moves along a conveyor belt. These men are sorting out the rags and old clothes. The rags and old clothes are stacked in a big metal box. Then they are pressed down. Look carefully when the door opens. The rags and old clothes have been pressed into a block called a bale. The man ties the bale tightly with wire. The press is lifted so that the man can take out the bale of rags and old clothes. At the conveyor belt, the men also look for cardboard. All the pieces of cardboard are put into another machine called a baler. The pieces are cut up and squashed together. There are also lots of old tin cans in rubbish. Here you can see them being picked up by a moving magnet. See how the tins jump about. From there, the tins slide down a chute into a crushing machine. The lid is closed, and the machine starts to crush. It pushes tighter and tighter. The tins have been crushed into a block, just like the old clothes. Now the man can lift out all the tins together. Bigger pieces of metal go into a stronger crushing machine. That old pedal car is going to be crushed. Listen to the noise. Crushers have squeezed all the big metal into a square block. The pedal car is quite flattened. The holes in the floor lead to the furnace, where the rest of the rubbish is burned. There goes the rubbish, tumbling down into the flames. This is the man who makes sure that everything in the furnace burns properly. He wears a mask. This is the bottom of a tall chimney. The heat from the fires goes up and up and up until it floats out into the air. When all the rubbish is burned, the furnace is emptied. A truck carries the smoking ashes away. They are still very hot and have to be cooled down with jets of water. If you listen, you can hear the spray of water as it cools the hot ashes. It makes a lot of steam. Well, that's what happens to our rubbish when the men take it away. Now let's see how many ways we can sort the things on our conveyor belt.
Conveyor belt moving smoothly, Derek. That's right. Mind the glass bottles don't fall off. Well done, Murray. You've got a big pile of rags there. Come on, who's collecting round things? There are lots of plastic bottles. Don't miss any, will you?